This box is really taped down. Welcome, welcome, new subscribers. Hello, hello, hello. I love receiving gifts. It's so exciting. October has been great. It's, every time I turn around, I got a gift, and I'm just like, yeah. It's a pink llama. Looking at you the other day. A swing lot. Swing lot. Or the swing load. In Spanish. I think it's a lot about fruit king and gin or liquid or something. Some great freaking snacks. Oh my god. This is a peanut patty. I think I've seen one of these before in the Mexican store. I really think I've seen one in the Mexican store. Oh, I wonder how it tastes. I can't wait to try. just got a spoon. I wonder what that is. Oh my God. Okay, let me show it to y'all first. It's got a spoon. I'm just gonna take my finger and taste it. So, oh my God, that is so freaking good. Wow, that's delicious. I don't know if it's a spread or a candy. It tastes like candy. Oh, it's so good. Let me see if I can remember how to say thank you. See, comprende. No, that ain't it. ¿Cómo está? Oh my God, I don't know how to say thank you. I gotta learn how to say thank you in Spanish. Spirit, because I'm here to be there for you. That first box is empty. That was such a cute unboxing. I'm so excited. I think I'll open the second box tomorrow because this was such a great box. Hi, Spirit. I came across your channel when I was going through a difficult pregnancy and really received some comfort. My son Darian and I would cuddle up and watch together. He loves your channel and wanted to put together for you. Well, I just want to say thank you for sharing your journey and continuing to bring wonderful sounds, comfort through your words, despite your own struggle. Just know that it truly helps me. We hope you enjoy the snacks. We packed some traditional Mexican snacks. I know it. I knew it, girl. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah. Oh, my God. Big freaking hug. Oh, my God. Big freaking hug. Thank you. I knew it was Mexican candy. Oh, I love Mexican candy. Mexican food. I love Mexican people. Showing up at people's backyards. One time they had one always. always missing. People be trying to find it. So freaking cute. Thank you, Madeline. Barry, this was so freaking sweet. Show you thumbs up and comment if you want to see the next unboxing. I'll unbox it tomorrow. I think I'll go ahead and try a little bit more of the Mexican jam spread or what. But I'm just going to. They got a little spoon with it, but I'm just going to use my fingers. Taste it. Like strawberry. Strawberry oozing out. And then it's spicy. And it is so good, cherry. Like chewy. Chewy. I didn't mean to say cherry. I'm delirious right now. Okay. I'm going to give it one more bite because sometimes you can, like, when something's too sour, you get used to it and it don't bother. In Spanish. I think I'll lick the outside because the outside tastes good. Because I know, look at all that sour strawberry coming out of there. You see him? Sugars on the candy. I've never seen this candy before. My tongue is so hot. listening to this Mexican man go in the house earlier. He was like, Centavita, Centavita. And I think that means female or lady. I got it. Colossia. Oh my God. Colossia. Colossia. I don't know if it's the candy. I'll pour it back to me. Is it mucho glacia? Because mucho means a lot, right? Mucho glacia. Centavita, Madeline. Mucho glacia, Senor Barry. I think I got, oh my God, I'm speaking Spanish. My nose running. I'm not gonna eat this part with the sour, and it's too much. It's too much for spirit. That was delicious. That was a good try. Yes, that was good. Okay. It's SKWINKLOTE. And if I'm reading it in English, it's squinklote. So in Spanish, I wonder if it's like Swalento. Swalento, maybe like that. Solento. But it's delicious. I'm still sucking because some of the stuff is stuck in my teeth. Okay. So, I'm going to put my goodies up. Oh, so cute. Let me get me a basket. I still got the price tag on me. Okay. Mickey. Let you hold my snacks. But you gotta promise me that none of them will disappear. I got you, spirit. You got me, girl. I got you, girl. It's a lollipop. Oh, it's a lollipop. She's a lollipop. So cute. Oh my gosh. So and I hope you enjoyed the video. And Spirit Girl, we'll see you in the next one. Sounds to help you sleep.